want from me? Maybe I was blind to see. You were standing right in front of me when I had my
car. Good morning. Happy Valentine's Day. We're back with Belinda Bigold from High Tea Bakery on Portage, getting a lesson and some last minute sweet treat ideas for you to wow your loved one today. Now, you finished off that cake with fondant. You were rolling it out, so then you just laid it over top. It looks awesome, but there are so many more things you can do. You brought out all these little cutters here.
Yeah, now these are, like I was saying before, Play-Doh cutters. I grabbed these out of my daughter's little bin before I left. So you don't have to get expensive. You don't need the $20 roller. That's in Play-Doh. And available anytime.
And stamp and this. Let's just pick one. And
yeah,
stamp
let's just stamp.
We'll
let's grab a P, B and a T.
Perfect.
So we can, this is just, if you want to imprint, you can cut them out as well. But if you just want to add a little bit of detail to something, say you wanted to go around the side. Now, I've let this set a little longer. Normally, you would do this right when it's still super soft and you've just put it on.
Oh, okay.
But you could be going around the side. You could then re-outline that with royal icing to highlight it.
How great is that?
And depending on the design, you know, this is one where we've actually imprinted it onto the fondant, then put it on the cupcake, and then added more little cutout details. You can cut out the fondant with these little cutters, add your little flowers, and away you go. And really, I mean, again, it's just like playing. It's like playing with your kids. So it doesn't have to be super fancy. It can look fancy in the end. But really, the technique is nothing more than playing with your kids again.
Well, yeah, and fondant is quite durable. So do get the kids involved.
Exactly. I mean, they can roll it. I mean, eventually it can become a crumbly mess if you let them go too long. My daughter has shown me that.
Some supervision, but, though. But they can handle
exactly.
it.
Exactly. Yeah, all no, right. They have a blast. They actually, and kids tend to be good with it. Adults overthink it. Kids just go, right? They just use their imagination.
So true. Okay, now we want to do a little piping. These are adorable little Valentine's Day cookies that you guys have at the shop.
And so this is already base coated. I brought them base coated in royal icing. There's different techniques, but we do ours all in one motion. So you get that nice shiny finish to it. And then that's a thinner consistency when you base coat it. When you go for detailing, you add a little more icing sugar, same recipe, just more icing sugar. And then you add whatever detail you want. So if you wanted, say, something like this,
where do you think people go wrong with the piping? Too much
consistency.
Pressure? Okay.
No, consistency. People get really, they get told over and over again, baking is a science, baking is a science, follow the recipe. And then we tell them, oh, but adapt it to whatever you need,
no.
You know? So it's sort of this hit and miss thing where you have to just learn the thickness of the icing that you need, and then it works. People try and do it too thin, and then it runs off, and then they put it too thick, and they can't get the pretty smooth finish.
Look at that. You make it look so easy. And you can make it look that easy too, because you guys do lots of classes at High Tea Bakery.
We do. We do them of an evening. There's cookies, there's cakes, there's cupcakes.
So maybe a little late for Valentine's Day. Maybe, if you don't have those talents, but you can do it for Easter. And we just want to get back to this cake here that you made for us tonight for the second annual All You Can Eat Pierogi Dinner and Cake Auction in support of the North Point Douglas Women's Center. That's happening tonight at the Immaculate Conception Church on Austin. We have ticket information on breakfasttelevision.ca. And these adorable things you made, which you can make all of us, and these are edible.
These are edible too. So these were just for fun. Edible imaging is available, but we thought, you know, for Valentine's Day.
Oh my God, cake.
You want to stick them in the cake?
Here,
you can,
put,
or.
Put Jenna in there.
Put Jenna, do, 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 do.
Stick her in there.
You want to write in the cake?
Yeah.
Why not?
We'll put us all in there.
Put everybody in.
How cute is that? The possibilities are endless when it comes to baking. Just a matter of learning. Thank you so much, Belinda.
You're most welcome.
And they are full of Valentine's Day treats today as well at the store on Portage. So if you don't want to try your hand at it, visit them. She'll be there
all
day.
We can do that. Yes.
Right now, we'll check in with Jenna.